stirring anything in your ancestral blood?
Well, it's not my ancestral blood, is it? Because I'm not Welsh.
Well, I don't know. You keep saying you're Welsh. You're not Welsh. Who knows?
No, no. I've never said that. What I've said is that although I'm 100% Anglo-Saxon English and have been for at least seven generations, there is no doubt that the name Parry is a Welsh derivative. Because whenever I've driven through some little Welsh villages, towns or whatever in pursuit of my, you know, early days as a top reporter on the Daily Express in Manchester.
Is this an answer to one question?
Yes, you would see Parry the bread, Parry the milk, Parry the fish, Parry the meat, you know, Parry the undertaker.
Parry the plank.
Well, I'm not going to respond to that, you know.
The DIY shop.
You can't take these
things
seriously.
That'd be great, wouldn't it? You could start a whole chain. Now, as you know, we go to the Tram Shed in Cardiff on Saturday night. We will be doing a show there. We're heading down to Cardiff tomorrow now. So what has happened in order to commemorate that is we're going to test your knowledge of Wales, specifically Welsh music.
Right, okay. Yeah, don't mind that.
So the guys behind the glass, they're very talented guys. That doesn't mean you should be singing. It does not mean you should be singing. Okay. What you're going to have to do is not only identify the artist, but you also have to identify the song, okay?
Okay.
You'll hear five songs.
Right.
The first one is right here.
Yeah.
What do you reckon of that one, isn't it?
The guy's name's Joe.
Joe?
Yeah.
Joe who?
I don't know, but I'll think about it in a second.
Joe.
Joe, and it was... And his song, right, his best ever song was Make Me and Break Me and Take Me an Island Tonight.
What?
That was his,
I've never heard of it.
That was his big hit song.
Was it?
And that was, oh, I know, When God Created a Woman for Me. When God created a woman for me, he must have been in a beautiful mood. And he used to move around like this with his microphone.
And his name is Joe.
Yeah. Mm. But, I mean, that's the song, isn't it? Got the right song.
You've got the wrong song.
I haven't.
And you've got the wrong artist.
No.
Would you like to hear the chorus of the song?
Yeah, go on, yeah. Just help yourself to my lips, to my arms, just say the word. Yeah, that's the same song.
It's Tom Jones.
Oh, it's Tom Jones. Oh, right. Okay.
No, the song is called Help Yourself. It's one of the biggest Tom Jones songs of all time.
Yeah, well,
this is not sounding good. Can you tell us where Tom Jones was born, at least?
Yes.
Go on.
He was born in Pontypridd.
Correct.
Thank you.
Well done.
Woo. Get a point for that.
You don't get anything. There's no points here. It's
I do.
It's just really an exposition of your ignorance. Let's have the next one, please.
I know that.
You can't not get this one.
I know.
It's not Joe.
No, it's not Joe.
No, who
do you know
is
who
it?
That is?
Go on, tell me.
Shaky. It's
Shaky. Go on. Give me the... You're going to give me one name.
Right. Shaking Stevens.
Correct.
And I can do you this.
Right.
There's an old piano and a plaid hat behind the green door.
Very good. Let's hear the real version.
Thank you.
Very good. You've redeemed yourself. Now, do you know where he was born?
He was born in Swansea.
Cardiff.
Cardiff, yeah.
So you messed up, Cardiff, you blotted your copybook. Right, next one, please. You've got no chance with this.
That's, now, that's like a, you know, modern group.
Modern group?
Yeah.
What, when you say modern, what, post-1973?
Yeah, sort of.
Yeah.
And I reckon that was, you know, I know, and that's a Welsh girl singer, right?
Welsh, I can't give you any clues.
Yeah, Welsh girl singer. I know who that is.
Go on.
That's,
have to hurry you.
Who's Sinead? Who is she?
Sinead? Sinead O'Connor?
No, it's not her, no.
She's been in the news lately.
No, hang on, she was Welsh,
wasn't
she?
She's getting sued. No, she's Irish.
Oh, she's Irish, is she? Okay.
And it's Sinead.
Okay, it wasn't Sinead. I reckon that was... I know who it was. It was Bonnie Tyler.
Incorrect.
No!
Shall we have the rest of the song, please? You got me begging you for mercy. Why won't you want to take a stab at the song? No, the name of the song?
Mercy.
Well done.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
I get it.
You're like a chimp, aren't you?
Do I get it?
No, you got the song name right, but the singer is Duffy.
Duffy. Yeah,
Duffy.
I knew it was something like that. Yeah,
something
Duffy.
Like that, yeah.
Stupid
modern
name.
Modern group. Why
stupid,
is stupid
really
name?
Well, who's called Duffy? Why is she called Duffy?
Well, I don't know.
She walked around with a duffel bag.
Any idea where she was born?
Or a duffel coat. Eh?
Any idea where she was born?
She was born in...
It's not Duffel, her name. It's Duffy.
Cwmbran.
Not bad. It's Gwynedd.
Oh, well, there you go. In Wales. Yeah.
Right, next one. He won't have seen the film that this was used in either, so that won't help you.
Why?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't make any difference, would it?
Well, how do you know I haven't seen the film?
Because you haven't seen any films.
I've seen lots of films.
Have you seen Crash?
Crash?
Yeah.
Is that the one where they get on a bus and the guy says, keep driving at 50 miles an hour until
Speed.
I tell you to stop?
That's
Speed.
Oh, okay,
Speed. Yeah, well, something like that.
It wasn't in Speed, but it was in Crash.
Right, okay. That was the Manic Street Preachers.
Incorrect.
No.
It was not the Manic Street Preachers.
Who was it then?
It was Stereophonics.
Well, that's the same sort of thing, if you know what I mean. It was that era of Welsh music.
That era. Do you want to play the rest of it?
Okay.
What do you think the title of it is?
Tomorrow. That sounds like Rod Stewart, anyway.
What?
Sounds like Rod Stewart.
It's not.
It does. It's exactly the same voice as Rod Stewart.
Funny enough, they did do Handbags and Glad Rags.
Well, there you go. Told you.
It's maybe tomorrow. So if I was giving you points, I'd only give you about a quarter of a point. Any idea where the Stereophonics come from?
Yes, they come from the Rhondda Valley.
They come from a place near Aberdare, which is...
That's in the Rhondda Valley.
Cwmbran, I think it's pronounced.
Cwmbran. I said Cwmbran.
Not Cwmbran. It's not the same place. It's different. Now, to try and show that you know something about Welsh music, because so far I think you've only got, 1.5 points out of a possible four.
No.
Have a listen to this.
I said that Tom Jones came from Pontypridd.
Yeah, you don't get anything for that.
Yeah.
This is definitely your era, this one.
Yeah, very well known to me.
Yeah.
Stay around, every now and then I get a little bit of feeling.
A little bit of what?
Staying around.
I don't think those are the words.
It's Bonnie Tyler.
It is Bonnie
Stay
Tyler.
Stay with me, is it? Stay with me, we like a bit of feeling when we're coming around.
It's not Stay With Me.
Well, I know the chorus.
Let's hear what it is.
Yeah, okay. Fall Apart, that's it.
It's not Fall Apart either.
You didn't ask me the title.
I did. What's the title?
I know, The Unexpected Thing in the Mind. No, what's it called?
The Unexpected Thing in the Mind.
Yeah, what's it?
Well, keep listening for long enough, you'll get it.
Yeah.
You'll get it in the end.
Yeah.
An Unexpected Thing of the Mind.
I'm still
not the right number of syllables.
Hang on. I still know
Get
it.
Ready.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Yeah.
All right.
Something about changing my mind.
Unexpected.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
I'm nearly there.
Yeah. Seriously can't think of the name.
Well, this thing, oh no, hang on. Oh, once upon a time, I was nearly in love, but now I've out of my mind. Once falling in love, now I'm only falling apart.
Yeah. What's the name of the song?
Nothing I can do. Something to do with my heart.
Something to do with my heart. Only one third of it works, obviously.
Yeah, that's right, yeah, absolutely.
Dear God.
What's it called?
It's called A Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Total Eclipse of the Heart, I knew that, yeah.
Something's wrong with my heart.
Yeah.
Something's wrong with your ears as well.
Yeah.
Shocking. Yeah. Absolutely shocking. Porky's Welsh knowledge is pretty bad.
I thought you were going to test me on traditional music. Like, for instance, I listen a lot of the time to the Coal Miners Choir from the Rhondda Valley.
Have you got their greatest hits?
No, but,
why not?
You know, but my father introduced me to them years ago.
Really?
Oh.
I bet they were thrilled. This is Talk Sport.
There's an old piano and it played hot behind the green door.